while ago, Redmi Note 3 received the unofficial update for the Android 8.0 Oreo. Those ROMs were too buggy to be used as your daily driver, so I didn't make a video back then. But now two ROMs are available. One is LineageOS and other is just an independent ROM named Android O for Redmi Note 3, and both are based on AOSP. So let's see how to install them and which one is better.